It is August 17th, Saturday. It's around 5:45 p.m. We are here at Caesar's Tower. A busy Caesar's Palace. The entrance to the Forum Shaft there. Plenty of videos of the Forum Shafts. Will not be going in there right now. Killers live in Vegas. So this merchandise shop changes, obviously, for performances at Dell. Like Rod Stewart, maybe. Forum Food Hall. Got Bob's Burger. Chicken Guy, Guy Fieri's spot is just open. Something coming soon over here. They had a pizza spot. You got another pizza spot coming.
Good. Yeah,
cookie shots going on right here. Is huge. It might be an area too that I miss in this walkthrough, but I do have many others of Caesar's Palace that I'm sure I've been somewhere there. That was a beautiful area. Thank you. famous Wolfpack hangover. Checked into their hotel. Right there. I do have a hangover filming location video you can check out on my channel. remember in the movie Hangover where it's the end of the movie and they're about to drive the car back to California for the wedding that they are very, very late to. But the actress played Heather Graham, the shipper that Stu married. He runs over, and I believe they have a bench that was placed somewhere over here, and this is where they're sitting. You kind of see these trees in the background. But that's where they had their last little talk. Stu said he wants to come back, take her out on a proper date. One that he might actually remember. The car was parked somewhere over here. Gonna be able to get in, but Caesar's, I have been there before a little years ago, and Caesar Palace does have a top-notch hotel pool. Chris Farley and Tommy Boy. So here's the pool. Caesar's Palace pool.
What's going on? recording throughout the week.
You should know what to do, but if you don't, hit that like button, make sure you leave a comment, and don't forget to subscribe to become Vegas Ready.